Heading to destination. Goldenfish Opportunity. Alrighty, you've got questions. I've got answers. Well, you know what I mean, right? Let's see here. Your current contract is to catch and deliver goldenfish, am I right? Oh, lucky you, I've done all the research. Great. This is a lovely little fishing spot in Area 10. The village chief told me that you'll have the best luck landing goldenfish at the spots there on the seashore. Take the worms from the supply box and head to Area 10. Do-do-do. Rations. The worm. I don't need any ammo, but I'm just going to grab these anyway. Wait. Area 10. This way would be faster. Hi-ya! Hey, fishies! Yeah, you know what? I should collect some. Oh, no. Get away. If those things hit you, they usually like to steal your items, so stay away from them. Unless you want to kill them, then feel free to do so.
Hi.
Ah, smell that sea breeze? Smells like the perfect spot to complete a quest to me. Let's see. Looks like you can fish from the beach on the right edge of your map. On the right edge of my map, okay? You should see several fish swimming around there. Keep an eye out for them. Just don't get too excited and jump in. You'll scare all the fish away. You can cast away as soon as you see the fishing icon. Good luck landing a big golden fish. And let's see. Golden fish baits. I only have two of, so hopefully I can make this count. Oh, I should have switched weapons. Fishies. Go away. Yes, there we go. Okay, do not steal my bait, fishies. I wonder which ones are the golden fish. Come on, give me it. Oh, I want it so bad. Yes, that was actually quite easy. And I have one more chance with this. Come on, golden fish. Stay away, bugs. I'm not bothering you, you shouldn't bother me. Oh, come on. Success! How many of these do I need to catch again? Where is the worm? Quest info. I need to catch three, so I need to catch one more. Wonder where I find small golden fish. That's not a fish. That's not the golden fish. I want the golden fish. No, you're not a golden fish. No! What are you? Are you small golden fish? No, you're a sushi fish. Useless. Come on. Golden fish over here. Hello? Don't tell me I have to go get more golden fish baits. Come on. Golden fish. Dang it! Maybe I should go try and find another area. Because these guys are... they're hogging all the space. Come on, golden fish. Golden fish. Oh, here he comes. Yes! And that makes goldenfish number 3. But I want to get a small goldenfish, so wonder where I can find those at. Wonder if there's some goldenfish back at whoops-a-doop back at the camp. Meanwhile, back at the farm. I would have laughed if it would have pulled a Resident Evil 4 when I was fishing and the leggy Chris just jumped down and bit my head off. So gonna take some rations here to speed this up. And I think where can I get small goldenfish? I would think over here as well, but I don't see any small goldenfish. Not that I really know what they look like. I'm just gonna head back to the base. Hopefully see if there might be some over there. Probably not, but might just have to pass up this subquest. Hey, cats. Area number 5. I can't think of any other areas that might have fishing spots, except maybe 7. Or this place, but this place really wouldn't have it, since it's too shallow, so only other place I can think of is number 2. Oh no, the base area, next to number 2. So yeah. Wonder where I could find some fireflies. That would make this a bit easier, I would think. Goldfish? Goldenfish? No, doesn't look like it. Except that little fella, that might be a small goldenfish. I highly doubt it, but yeah, really didn't have a choice there, otherwise he would have just a glutton tuna. Otherwise he would have just ran away with my worm. You know, I bet those are small golden fish, aren't they? Stop. Hiya! Come on. Behind you. Come on. Come on. No. No. Come on. Oh, oh. Is that it? Did I get it? Is that small golden? No, it's a wet fish. I'm an idiot. Well, it was worth a try. Yeah, I think I'll just pass up on this. Don't really know I could get a small golden fish. Yeah, see? I'll just turn in these 3. I think I'll be fine without the extra money stuff. Just to check, was there more worms in here? No, there was not. I would have had to have gone and find my own bait, so just for the sake of time, I think I'll just keep going. Scare the fish off. And drown myself while completing the quest! Success! Okay, take rewards. Send them to the box. I'm learning. Wow, it gave me small golden fish. Wow, thank you. That's very mega fishing fly. A fishing lure causes a feeding frenzy. No fish can resist this one. Ooh, that sounds useful. Done. And ooh, that was quite a bit of money. Would have been better with small golden fish, but I didn't have the patience to go try and figure out where I might find them.